Looks like we both arrived at the same place.
Didn't we? How beautiful. Gotta bury your ass.
The trail seems to stop here.
On the Rathalos now.
Found you.
It has one eye? What is happening?
Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
Yes, do. So let's hunt down that Rathalos now. Big Bones B. Bonesambi. Okay. Since we don't have that much time, let me get the dunk. Quality. Get the dunk, boy. Ah, the mosquito! Ah, mosquito, por favor. Please. Can't heal my ass. Jesus Christ, that fucking thing fell on me. I'm dazed as fuck right now. That thing hits me again while I'm poisoned. I'm dead. No, please hit me, man. That's an invitation. Open invitation for you to hit my ass. Yes, please. So beautiful. Do not stop hitting me, Rathalos. Whatever you think you are. Half a day I'm gonna fucking drink a goddamn. And now I. Dude, I wasted a shit ton of stuff just to get the as far as just to touch this thing. Come on, man! Stop using bullshit! Will you stop it? No, you're not gonna stop, actually. And I'm dead. Nice. That's how you hunt down a Rathalos. Shut the fuck up. Take the hit, that's fine. It's not like they're trying to hunt down that thing. Oh my god, stop throwing yourself like a dumbass, please! Don't worry about it. We'll get to that thing. I use all my flesh pots. Right. Oh, you shoot it off. You actually shoot it off. Stop with that. Wait, is this gonna swoop now? Can we at least do something like gentlemen? Actually, can you hit that fucking thing so it can come down here and sleep a little bit? Oh please, by all means. Kill me now. Oh no, kill me. Kill me. There you go. Are you kidding me? You went out of breath in the middle of this and you're gonna allow your ass to... Oh my fucking god, this makes no sense. This is one of the things I fucking hate about this game. The fact that that you actually allow your player to go out of breath and let him take the decision to stop in the middle of the fight and take a breather. No, that will never happen in real life. No.
I'll get the quest ready for you. Just stay the word, right?
No. No. I'm telling you guys. I'm telling you. If any of these people actually started a quest and ran out of breath in the middle of the fight, they will do anything to stay alive, because that thing will one-shot them. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, even though I was lashing out left and right. I don't care, because yeah, these things are just poisonously awful for me. But anyways, I do hope to see each other very soon. Love you. Always.